Try to make a quality pitch.
Runner goes 1-2. Grounder to second, right into the runner. Flaherty's got it, and it's over. The Orioles come away with a win. Here in the 13th, no runs, one hit, no errors, one left on base. 5 hours and 19 minutes it took to play this one. And in the first meeting of the year, the Orioles get a 13-11 win.